Yeah.
Welcome to our channel, VLSA for All. Today, let us discuss about some Verilog interview questions. And our first question is, what is the difference between dollar stock and dollar finish? And this is the answer for it. A dollar stock can be used to store during simulation. This helps to make the simulation more interactive and helps in debugging. This means the dollar stock can be used to stop the simulation for the temporary time period, and we will done the further executions after the dollar stop also. And the dollar finish. The dollar finish terminates the simulation. This means that after using the dollar finish, we can't execute any other codes or any other statements in the simulation. For example, initial begin. Here has $100 stop, has $900 finish, 1000, and here the has 100 shows that it suspends the simulation at time 100, and has 900 shows that it terminates the simulation at the time of 900. And let us see our second question. Our second question is, what is an automatic keyword in the task? Let's say its answer. Here, automatic is a keyword which is used for the task as well as the function. The automatic keyword is used for re-entering the code, which means reusability, or we can use you can use it at the multiple locations. Here, task calls for the multiple locations, and the automatic keyword is used in the function as recursive function calls. The automatic task or the function can be done by the keyword automatic. Here there are the examples. First one is function automatic integer factorial. Here the automatic is the keyword and it is a function, and the integer factorial is a variable. And here task automatic is a keyword and bitwise XOR is the variable. Let us see our third question. Our third question is, explain inertial delay and the transport delay. Let us see the answer for it. Here, we can understand this by this example. Here, in this example, X, Y, and Z are the inputs, and A is a NAND gate, and P is an output of the NAND gate, and F is the overall output. Here, we can define the transport delay and inertial delay by this example. In our example above, the time taken for a signal at the input port X to travel over the wire to the input of the NAND gate A is called the transport delay. And inertial delay means the time taken by a signal to travel from the input of NAND gate A to output of the NAND gate A is called the inertial delay, which means P. This is our last question for this video. Our last question is, what is hash zero in Verilog and its uses? Hash zero is also known as zero delay control. Zero delay control statement specifies zero delay value to the left hand side of the procedure assignment. This means this method is used to ensure the statements is executed at the end of the simulation time. It means zero delay control statement is executed after all other statements in the simulation time are executed. Here we have an example that initial begin A is equal to 1 bit 0, hash 0 C is equal to B, and another initial block is started. Initial begin B is equal to 1 bit 1, hash 0 D is equal to A. And here, other than the hash 0 statements are executed first, That means A and B are executed first, and the hash 0C, that means C variable and the D variable are executed. These statements are executed at the last of the simulation time. That's all about today. Let's rewind. Thank you.